It looks like Tekashi 6ix9ine is clicking up with Lil Durk and King Von's Ops. Let's get into it, man. Make sure you hit that like, share, and subscribe. Now, what's going on with this new end situation? Now, it seems like a lot of people is going against codes that people before us set in place. Now, I get it that there's always been individuals who told, okay? We always had people who went to court and pointed people out. And, you know, they was labeled a certain thing in the neighborhood. Now, all of a sudden, we have certain peoples are civilians. They shouldn't have been involved in certain things in the first place. And then we have people who we felt like may have been someone who would have been certified from Savannah, actually chilling with Tekashi 6ix9ine. Now, I'm not the least bit surprised, seeing as though that everybody is after monetary gain. Now, I'm pretty sure there was a bag involved in this situation, as well as it's being rumored that there's a track called Wawa that's out or going to be released featuring Lil Tim and 6ix9ine. Now, last night they were on Clubhouse, and a lot of people was alluding to the fact that Tekashi 6ix9ine was on the highway and he was on his way back to wherever he's living at from Savannah. Now, when people first started to say this, I said, well, you know what? Maybe he's trolling. Maybe he's just saying this, but WAC 100 actually asked one of the neighborhood Crips or the Rolling O's that was on the panel, what are you going to say when one of your own is actually on a song with Tekashi 6ix9ine? Now, we know that the bros from Savannah claim Rolling 60 Crip. Quando Rondo recently released, or they released, finally released the interview between him and Big U. So we know that they are tapped in with certain individuals from the Rolling 60s in Chicago or in LA at this particular time. That being said, though, I'm not surprised by it. It's just like, come on, man, like, what's going on? What's next? Who would be the next person we see get in bed with Tekashi 6ix9ine? Now, I will say this, after watching several hours of him on Clubhouse, I will say, when it comes to talking trash, he has to be one of the best trash talkers out there. But as far as anything else, I just kind of feel like, hey, man, you know, if you want to stand on principles, if you want to stand on all 10 toes, claiming the street stuff, it's just some things that you don't do. Now, if that's not the way that you live in your life and you decide to turn over a new leaf and you don't live by that particular code anymore, then say that, don't portray that. But everybody is entitled to live their life how they want to. Get in the comment section, man. Let me know what y'all think about all of this, people associating with him and other people who have been known to be told I'm a mighty the ruler. Make sure you hit that like, share, and subscribe, and click that notification bell so you get notified each and every time I upload new content. Peace.